Hey, what is going on, guys? My name is Josh Keatley, and today I want to show you a real cool trick that I learned. Now, when you purchase the trip mines that you can get on Dead Horizon Drop over by the rocket, or this will work on any map, and you throw the trip mines down, when a zombie comes by, they go off, and it instantly breaks your shield. Even if you get a brand new, fresh shield, it'll break your shield when it hits it, which can be a really good thing and a really bad thing. Let's go ahead and talk about the good thing. You know, the main reason I made this video, it's really helpful those moments. Let's say you're getting ready to go into the boss fight and you need to get a new shield. Now, you don't have to go look for a zombie, you know, to smack and break your shield and, you know, get close to dying. You know, all you have to do is have the trip mines. That way it will instantly break your shield and you can go get a new one. Now, if you're going for high rounds, you know, you can even do this, you know, at the end of every round, because you get 2 trip mines every round. And that's the worst way of going down, is your shield breaking, the zombies smack you from behind. So using this strategy, you know, at the end of every round, you can break your shield and just go get a new shield to get a fresh shield every single round. Very, very helpful. Now, ways that this is a bad thing, that, you know, the trip mines break your shield instantly, is if you're trying to camp somewhere, you know, you can always put the trip mines down behind you to help protect you a little bit. Then if you get overran, you can let the trip mines, you know, help you out, kill some zombies. But the problem with this is that it instantly breaks your shield, and if a whole bunch of zombies are rushing you, you know, that shield is a great line of defense. You know, you can turn around, let them smack your shield till you reload, till you switch weapons, you know, do whatever. Not having that shield, you know, you're just asking to die. So I definitely don't recommend putting it down if you're camping somewhere. Don't put it down behind you. It's not gonna help you out. It's just gonna break your shield. And the trip mines don't do much in the high rounds anyhow. They're pretty useless. But this is one way that makes them not useless. You know, just being able to instantly break your shield at the end of every round, go get a new shield. It's so helpful. I really hope that does help you guys out. And my friend Avery, he let me know about this last week. I seen his video. I didn't think much about it, but I started using it, you know, constantly get a new shield, and it really does work. Make sure to go check out his video as well, guys. The link is down in the description. He might say something there that I didn't cover. You know, make sure to check that out as well. And that is all I got for you guys. I really hope that you have enjoyed this video, and you guys have a great day today.